Hello again. Today we're going to be looking at a degraded NAS. This is on my 4-drive Synology NAS that I had originally, and drive 3 failed about a week ago. So I ordered a new 4-terabyte drive. It's a Western Digital Red NAS drive, and I have it here now. It arrived this morning. It's saying there's an issue. Critical. Issues have occurred in storage pool 1. Please go to storage page and refer to the suggestions and the corresponding. So we'll go storage pool 1. Pool's degraded. Please check if your disk station contains unused drive, which it does not. So we need to install a new drive if there is no one. So we're gonna take out drive 3 and put in the new one. Afterwards, follow the instructions in this article and click the repair. Or you can simply click repair now and to repair the storage pool. When we go into here, we're gonna hit repair. So let's switch over and install the new drive.
We need to take off the front panel. Here we go, 1, 2, 3. So it's drive 3 right here. There we go, flip it up and pull it out. This is the old one. And as before, you can just peel off these little tabs.
So here's the new one. We will put this now on the sled. Push back in the rails that hold it in place. Check, yep, it's good.
Here we go, we'll just slide it back in, clicks into place. And you can see now that drive 3 is lighting up. So now we'll go back to the console and finish up the rebuild.
So now we're back on the GUI, so we're going to go into here and hit repair. And we will select drive 3. Hit next. It says it's not compatible, but I have never had an issue with these Western Digital Red drives, so I'm just going to continue. And repair mode, fast repair, click apply. All data on the newly added drive will be erased. Are you sure you want to continue? That's fine, it's a new drive. It's initializing the drive right now. Just give that a minute. So this is just like when you add a new drive and you're expanding it out. It has to now do its job. So it's difficult to say how much time it's gonna take. A minute ago it said it was gonna take 4 days. Now it's around 7 hours. So it's gonna fluctuate around while it does its thing. Basically just let it go and just wait for it to finish up, then the drive will be back in commission again. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you ever have to go through this process yourself, with hard drives they fail over time, so it's always good to have an extra drive on hand. That way you do not have to wait, you don't have to have the downtime. You'll just put the new one in and you're up and running in short order. Again, thanks for watching the video, and until next time, have a great day everybody. Bye.